We're back. We're about to go home later too. Hold on. Okay. So basically, yeah, I do have a meerkat, by the way. That's on other account, but you know. And my birthday is coming soon. That is the fun thing. August 3rd is coming soon. I wonder if I can get a lot. Anyway, this game should be good for now. Yeah. Maybe we got some of these before. Oh, that's right. Cam plays the Lynx, can't I? I didn't know about the Lynx. I'll be as the other Titans. She should be as different colors though. But I love the Lynx on Wildcraft base also. Super fun to play as these. Should be a Snow Lynx. Okay. Starfire. Okay, there you go. Cool. Starfire needs some clothes. For now, she'll get the purple because I don't have enough. For Starfire. I'm glad I unlocked some green eyes for her, though. Light green eyes. Okay, cool. Starfire's head, her body size. Tail is big. You're like a small. Okay, and the Starfire. There we go, guys. And then I'll play on multiplayer for a while. This is so cool, man. I don't think you've seen me play as the Lynx stories, but we're about to go home later on, so you'll see. So our story as the Lynx on Wildcraft, as the Teen Titans, Starfire. Could see that. Let me go buy some stuff. I'll be right back. No, not edit. I said buy. Get for real. No, you can. Oh, I get it. I see. Okay. Well, at least I have certain things. There we go, guys. Let's enjoy the buy. Meerkat, come on, girl. I love the Lynx. Huh? Y'all found them good. Come on, guys, hold on. I'm gonna go put that meat over there. I mean, I still need to gain experience anyway, so I'm gonna pick this up. Cool, that's cute noises. Starfire. This is Starfire. I'm going to try to hurry up and level up right quick. Oh, a hair. I don't want to take boy hairs, but I got to. Sorry, Bunny. I'm sorry, Fiverr. Or Fiverr. No. Come on, Starfire. Fast kitty. If I can do this. Rip up. Yay, she got it. Thanks, Gennard. Thank you. I mean, yeah. Oh, there's a moose up there. Cool. There it go. Oh, Starfire. Oh, God. Poor Nate. There you go. There we go, girl. It's Starfire eating a moose. I am Starfire eating a moose. And the player's birthday is coming up, which I am playing. Oh, there's a raccoon. Look at that. Cool. But I'll let y'all enjoy this peaceful music. Oh, God. I didn't know that the raccoon was right behind me. I didn't know the raccoon was behind me. Oh yeah, when you start critical attacking in certain things, like certain ways you critical attack and you gotta keep doing it, they won't bite or nip you or scratch you or tear you up or anything. Or magically start fighting or anything. Depending on certain critical attacks. Or depending on certain attacks you do. I don't know. Come on, Gamma, come on. Okay, I didn't expect that. Aw, so cute. A meerkat relaxing. I just love animals. Especially huskies and lynx. That's why I have a husky over here. Let me show you. It's up here, it's the stuffed animal. Her name is Ice Pop. No, his name is Ice Pop. I got him from Big Saver, which is about to run out of business, so I'm gonna have that for my birthday later on today. But yeah. Cool. Okay. Come on, Gennard, let's go. I didn't mean to. Come on. Let's go get what we need. On level 5, we can start having a mate. Yes, yes, yes. Come on, level up, Starfire. You can do it. Get that boar. Get that nasty old, rotten, snow, dirty pig boar. Sorry saying that. You think you're stronger than the lynx?
Look here. Yeah. Put your shoes on with you.
You mainly probably supposed to start eating the target mainly, or hitting the target actually. You mainly, what you do is hit the target because it's just a part of how Turbo Rocket Games is. Yeah. It's just how it is. Come on, pounce. Starfire, run. Finally. Uh-oh. All right. Fat 21 Lynx find prey by sight and sound. They hunt by stalking and ambushing or jumping their prey rather than chasing them down. That's cool. Wait. Just talking. They find prey by sight and sound. They hunt by stalking and ambushing or jumping their prey. Oh, yeah, cool. So that's probably what Starfire should do also, is stalk them and jump them down rather than chasing them. Like what I have to do with Gnart instead of just jumping. But that's just a fact for Wildcraft. That's just a fact for real animals. You know what I mean. Ooh. I love this. I'm still an adventurer. Which is okay, but let me go find the other animal. I'm kind of getting tired of the meerkat a little bit, but I still like it. Don't worry. I only have 3 pets unlocked. The lion cub, the elephant, which you recently seen me play as. I mean, use, and the meerkat. And I just unlocked the meerkat yesterday on the other account, with my grandma's account. But I'm probably going to use the lions for now and get Narkwell. And I give them something special to wear. I wish I had the rabbit. I really want the rabbit. But, you know. It's okay. Cool. Okay. And I can have a mate. Let me give one to my mate at least. Come on. The lion cub. I like skunk sacking. Yeah, leave that thing behind. Okay. Come on, Gnarkball. Let's go find our mate. Robin, you are so, so handsome. Wait, yeah. I don't want to attack you. Yes! Uh-oh. Oh, it was showing that last time. Okay, let's show about Robin, or Dick Grayson. But I'm going to just type in Robin so I won't be so inappropriate. But it's the same thing. Hey, how'd you know it was this color? But I'm going to make them orange. And we'll start the game as the Lynx. So Robin is... I'll probably have to get him a shirt instead. What color eyes is he normally? Blue, yes, I was right. Blue eyes, okay. Because he doesn't have baby hands, of course. Cool. Okay. Sometimes it glitches like that. Here we go. Cool. Now, I need to get a good mark. Awesome. Election. Robin. I'm gonna use a head. Okay, there you go. Okay, guys, let's go back to another game world, and we'll go to main menu, and then go to the forest. Let's go there. Don't worry, I love the snow. It's the one I have to keep playing certain ones, I think. Let's see, forest, so we can attack that bunny right quick. Poor rabbit and burger. Anyway, we're going to attack these poor rabbits in this forest because that's what the quest says. It says to take one rabbit quest. So let's go and do that. Poor bunnies, I know. Oh, I just found one. I'm sorry. Rabbits aren't dumb, it's just that that's how the game is. Quest is complete. I just want to run with the poor bunny now. Hey, come back. Where is it? I would attack it, but I don't want to do that. I can probably hop like a bunny. Hold on, wait. There you go. This is it. That was fun. Also kind of scary and kind of sad, but I'll take that squirrel though. Even though, don't get me wrong, I like squirrels. I just don't like the ones on Wildcraft. They look kind of bad and nasty. Yes! I just have some swimming right now. I don't think you ever seen me defeat a boss. Let's go defeat a boss right quick. Come on. But I probably should defeat the boss as a wolf, though. So let me go do that after this skunk. Let me go drown his butt. I drown his butt so bad. He'll regret what he just did. He'll regret it a lot. There. Now. No, Robin. Robin, don't eat that. He's nasty skunk. Okay, we're done for the day, for the Lynx stuff. So, oh no, a bunny? Well, let's just sleep for now and then we'll go back to the wolves. Okay. So, the wolves in there. Because, yeah, that's right. Uh-oh. It's always something. Well. I don't want to see this. It's boring. Boring. Go back. Okay, now we're going to... We haven't played the wolves in a while, you notice. It's a transformation for a while. Oh, yeah. I did have that, didn't I? I was going to do the deer better. So, you know. Okay, well, go back. It's the wolf. Have a lion. Oh, that's right. They just glowed up like that. I'm glad I unlocked the links. Mom. What, what's wrong? A lioness? Oh, mommy is. No, I don't. No, sweetie, I'm sorry. Let's keep playing with him. Yeah, we'll do that, and we're good. I'm gonna just keep playing in certain different locations and levels, though. Even though I'm trying to level up too, but I'm gonna go ahead and do the wool so you can see me play as different animals. I haven't heard the rules in a while anyways. Oh, that's different quests for different animals. I see. Pretty much. Except for the transformation in my property. That's my ice pot right there, by the way. Come on, Cole. Well, she's mainly in the winter, though, actually. She mainly lives in the winter. That's how it is. Poor rabbits, I know, I'm sorry. Finally, I get to eat now. Do that, but I gotta do something. I really love this action. Just ignore that. That's just the megaphone. It's okay. If you hear the thing in the background, that's the megaphone making that noise. It's okay. My brother's megaphone. But he's not here right now. That's my sister's playing it. Hey. Bunny. I'm sorry, bunnies. Hey, bunny. Hey, I thought I had another mode. Okay. I do like both modes, but I have to just have certain ones. There we go.